When faced with failure, our commercial, aerobatic, and military pilots will need to make split-second life-or-death decisions. How will their vastly different training affect their outcome?
I've got a major flight control problem and I'm struggling to control this airplane.
By inputting the real-life black box data and uncovering the cockpit voice recordings, our pilots are able to accurately recreate the flight profile to give us a better understanding of what happened inside the cockpit.